got this here for me?
Kreta requested. She yearns for your touch.
Thanks. This blade's the best battle companion a swordsman could wish for.
And also, to get all the, to get 100% orbs, you've got to destroy all the tables. And then when fighting Dante, you've got to hit him instead of doing the punch.
That's what the witnesses said.
Guy just came from hell. He's got to hit up a couple Tirasaki.
Just so lightly in a time of crisis? You must capture him.
Trust me, I'll get it done.
Please be careful.
It kind of feels weird, though, that he says, plus at the same time when he says he came straight from hell, that doesn't exactly mean he did. Because he doesn't know Dante. And he seems to think
on an emergency.
I must return to headquarters and report.
He came from the demon world. Or is a demon from there, since there is demons about, but the demon world's not been opened yet. Again.
Someone help me!
So from you saying, like, if you know for a fact there's two worlds connected, and it's been there for years, that demons are still walking about, and you're just at your gathering of, when you do what you with your mates, and then someone just comes in and is about, kills everybody, thinking he's got to come from, he's one of the demons.
Is this him?
I'm not sure.
Plus, like what he's just said then, he thinks Dante's doing this.
Kreta, take care, Kyrie. I got this.
We must evacuate the residents back to headquarters. Report back as soon as you can, and be careful!
I got it already!
Skidier! Run! Go with the others!
Can't pack a punch.
But you can obviously see that the cutscenes have changed a lot. I don't actually think I can buy anything yet. Well, plus to be fair, if I played on my account, my original account, I could have just not brought anything. I could have just refunded all the skills, but at the same time, it's like, I'll still have all my health and the devil trigger and shit. Because it's like, what the hell's Thingy gonna be like? Number 5, since this pussy even from DMC, that had a lot of good movement and stuff in it. I tried to remember, like, the secret missions. Can't really remember all of them. Kind of ironic that the lemons and stuff give you health. Ain't this someone on top? Overdoing it. I must be thinking of an. I'm certain there is. There's got. I'm certain there is some up there as well. At the top. And the amount of orb game that you get on this version. So I think that's the reason why they changed it. To give you this the devil skill points instead of using orbs, since this is the first one that makes it so. It was not orbs that gave you abilities, well, to buy. It was just buy items, to buy orbs, blue orbs, yellow orbs, items. Same with like these enemies, they kind of give you the homage of the puppets from number one. And it's like with the colors, since these ones are orange, like you say, like they do different moves or they can take more damage. Just press every button. don't work. Shoot it. It'll work. I prefer for all that to keep popping up instead of running through the game without having everything done.
Let me guess. More demons. Bad for the complexion. I burn easily, never tan.
When I came to this world 2,000 years ago, there was no such human as the lights of me.
Wanna make it another 2,000?
Fire!
drives me crazy, though.
You are just like he was.
And he would be?
I must restore my power.
Hey, what's up, Steven? How's it going, dude?